Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. So we're going to be racing in the trucks. Good gracious, look at that. That guy can fly by. Huh. Anyway, welcome to the stream. We're going to be racing in the truck series tonight of the Speed Racing Network virtual truck series. They have a Cup Series, Xfinity, and truck. Normally I race in the Xfinity, but I'm going to drop down this week and race in the trucks. And then tonight, and I'll be racing also in the Xfinity tomorrow. Atlanta's my favorite track, so yeah, I just wanted to race it. And this is my last chance to race for the trucks. We have a limited number of times we can come down and race, just like in real life. So I think it's three or four, I'm not sure, but I'm only doing three. I did Chicagoland and got second. I did Darlington and got second. And I'm going to do Atlanta. And hopefully I get a first this time. I'm tired of finishing in second. So, anyway, real quick, I'll let you see the garage set up here. So it's fixed setup, so I can't really change anything except steering ratio, offset, and brake bias. Ratio, I'm going to race 16:1, save the right front tire a little bit. It's actually not the right front in the trucks that you have to worry about. It's the right rear. So I'm going to try and save that a little bit. Hold on. Hey, what's up, Mike?
You out here, Michael?
Yeah, I can hear you. So that's Mike. He was another one of the Xfinity drivers. It's just really crowded. You can't really lay down anything. But 31:20 right now is the top time. So yeah, I can't get a clean lap, so all I did was just run a race pace lap, and it was 31.7, so it's whatever. Yeah, it's whatever. I'll take what I can get for qualifying and just take my time getting through everybody. So Mike races with us in the Xfinity. 30-30-20. Yep. Yeah, I mean you can do 30-25-25. It's 80 laps, so 80 divided by 3. If it was 81, that'd be 27-27-27, right? Yeah. So 27-27-26. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Anyway, we're talking about strategies. So Mike races with me in the Xfinity. He's part of our team. He's dropping down too. Not too sure, actually. If you're pitting from the lead, probably not. But we're just discussing strategy. He's the one of the Xfinity drivers, so he keeps talking my ear. possibly, yeah. Unless you're the first car, and then you get the lucky dog. So I can see we have this. I added a new box on there, so you can see comments and stuff. I can see them on my left-hand screen. On my front screen is where I have all the iRacing stuff. Left-hand is Discord and OBS Studio, everything else. And then right screen is all of my data, so I have a track map, lap times, tire information, radio controls, all that. So that's over on my right screen. I'm going to run the 16:1 plus 6 because I like the car to turn in to the turns a little bit more positive. You go, the more the car's going to want to turn left. The more negative you go, the car's going to turn right. So we're taking left turns, so I want the truck to naturally turn left, so plus 6. Brake bias, I lowered it a little bit just in case. I need to start using or just tapping it. I don't think I will, but just in case, I lowered it just a tad, just to help it turn a little more. So we're about to get into qualifying, about 7 minutes. Let's see, give you a preview of some stuff where we're gonna be dealing with here. There's a guy on the wall, there you go. Right away we get some wrecks, huh? So, yeah, with all these cars on the track, it's, or all these trucks, I should say, it's going to be very interesting to see how many laps we can get in. We do have a full truck team. The teams in this series, you can carry five. There's one of our truck members right there. We race for Tank Racing. That is Walter Lepicki and the 10. But, yeah, we have five trucks in this series, and then myself and Mike Lepicki, Walt's son, are dropping down. We're going to race from the Xfinity series. We're going to race on the trucks. So, technically, we have six tank trucks on the track tonight, but we can't all be in the Discord together. Only the primary five drivers can. So, yeah, normally we would have seven on the track, but we're missing Bruce. Bruce got called away to work. So he's unable to join us right now. So we have four normal truck members and us, me and myself, or me and Mike, will be joining in. So six total tank trucks, although we can't really talk to him in the race like we normally could. There's another one in the 26, that's Josh Mueller. All the tank trucks have the tank on the back. They also say Tank Racing on the back wing there. My truck does the same. Let me... let's take a look at my truck real quick here. I am the 44 this week. There we go. So I'll pop it in the pits and we can take a look. Oh, great. Oh, there you go. So there we can take it. So let's see. I'm going to zoom in a little bit.
Yeah, what's up?
So just to cover all the bases here before we get started, on the hood there we have Honeypress. That is my wife's stationery paper goods business. If you know anyone who loves like planners and stationery, paper good products, pens, pencils, origami, pinatas, I mean anything paper, she can definitely hook you up. Just look her up on Facebook at Honeypress. She's also going to be launching her website soon, which is honeypress.nc.com. So we got her business on the hood there. I'm glad to be supporting my wife. I want to support her and everything she does, just like she supports me and everything I do. We have Spin Racing merch on the side, Sim Speed Shop, Red Bull, Hunterdon Anesthesia, or Hunterdon Anesthesia Associates, Hooters, Fuel, Hammerdown Motorsports, JZI All Racing right. Photos, Tank Racing, Common Sense Solutions, my Invader Zimm Motorsports Designs, that's my shop. I created all of the Tank Racing vehicles that you see. On the back there, JDRF, so every 50% of everything that I earn from this league is going to go back to JDRF as a donation at the end of the season. So far, we're up to $50. Hope to add more of that tonight. But that is a Type 1 Diabetes Research Foundation, Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation, actually. They're trying to find a cure for Type 1 Diabetes. My son has Type 1 Diabetes, was diagnosed back in September. I'm just trying to do anything and everything I can so he doesn't have to live with that the rest of his life. It is a lot to deal with, and he is a lot stronger than I am to do it, and it doesn't even faze him. He's just normal to him now, and it's amazing that he can do that and be so great with it. So it was announced officially this week via airforcegaming.com, but I am an official member of Air Force Gaming. Motto for our iRacing team is Fly Race Win, so that's on the back there. Of course, Tank Racing on the hood. Forgive me, I'm going to spin you guys around because it's a lot easier to do it like this than it is to do it the other way. So I'm going to spin you guys around. Sorry if I make you dizzy. Try not to. But on the back there, you see another Air Force Gaming, Honeypress, and JDRF on the rear. We're also rocking the number 44. Normally, I race the number 33, but the number 33 in this league is already taken. I race 33 because my favorite driver is Max Verstappen. So there's an all-white truck, huh? But that's going to zoom us back out. But yeah, so I raced the number 33 because I like Max Verstappen and Red Bull team. But, I mean, I can't really go wrong with the seven-time world champion, Lewis Hamilton. So we're going to be rocking the 44 tonight. Let's see. Best time on track is still a 31.2. Mike with a 31.4. So that's probably where I'm going to be sitting is around 31.4. That's good enough for about 10th right now. I wouldn't mind starting 10th. I think there's going to be a lot of cautions and stuff, so new tires are going to be key. I hope. Sorry about this. It's late. But I hope that we can get some good green flag runs in, because both Mike and I are very, very good on the long green flag runs. We've kind of figured a little something out running the bottom there, so it saves the right rear a lot. A lot better than running, say, the middle or the top lane, which you can do at this track now since the update. But yeah, I'm just gonna try and stick it on the bottom and see what I can do. Mike is very, very fast, so hopefully we can make it a battle between him and I. That'd be pretty cool, I think. But yeah, if you want to type anything on YouTube, I can see it. When I'm racing, I get very focused. I don't talk a lot. Let's apologize for that in advance. There is a broadcast for this league on YouTube. If you search Sim, or if you search Speed Racing Network, hold on 1 second. Two. He asked how many fast repairs, so we get two fast repairs. I'll explain that in a minute, but yeah, if you want to search Speed Racing Network on YouTube, you can watch the live broadcast of this event. They have commentators, and they'll follow along, probably a lot more entertaining than what I'm going to be. I'm just going to give you the in-person car view. You can see what I'm doing inside the car, what it looks like from inside the car. And yeah, it should be pretty fun. So yeah, we're practice just ended. We're about to get into qualifying. But fast repairs, so they don't have them in real life, of course. You can't just instantly fix the car. But fast repair means that you can instantly fix the car without having to repair damage. It's just instantly fixed. You get two of those. And I'll put that up real quick. We get a 10-minute qualifying. I'm going to wait for the track to cool down a little bit. Right now, the track temp's at 109. It's coming down pretty quick, so yeah, I'm gonna let it cool down just a little bit longer. No, oh, nice. I mean, I don't race with either, but right. I think only in the truck series, just because it's kind of the beginner series, so they put the racing line and pit limiter, but in the Xfinity it's always been off. Yeah. Well, even if you speed come into the pits, you still get the black flag, so it's not going to help there, but oh, yeah. It holds you at 49 miles an hour because the pit speed is 50 here. So I was like, I'll do mine because I've gotten so used to it. I can hold it in fourth gear. I can just hold the speed. And I've So the truck series is kind of like the beginner series.
We go by I ratings. Sorry. It is late. I'm so sorry.
But we go by I ratings. And I think it's 1,000 I rating to 2,000 I rating or something like that is the truck series. Xfinity is 1,500 to 2,500, I believe, or 3,000, something like that. And then your Cup Series is 2,000 to 4,000. We don't want any pros in here running away with anything. You know, these are guys just wanting to have fun. So, oh, man. Ooh, getting a cramp here. So we do have some guys taken to the track. No one was the fastest times at 31.4. Track's at 106, it's coming down. We still got about 7 minutes left, so I'm going to wait about 2 more minutes. I'll go out with about 5 to go. Still just a little hotter than I wanted. I wanted to get it down to about 100 degrees, and I should be able to put a decent lap in. But, yeah, hopefully we can put this thing up at the front, stay up at the front, just kind of run our race, not really get involved in anything, avoid the chaos that could ensue here. Like I said, the rear tires get destroyed. I plan on going out 4 minutes ago, probably 4 or 5 minutes ago, something like that. The track's at 104 right now. It started at 110 in this session. It's been going down really quick, so I'm just gonna let it go down more. But first lap, I'm going to run up probably middle lane, middle high lane. It's just too loose. Second lap, I'm going to run the bottom and really go for it. The trucks, you can pretty much almost go wide open all the way around. In the middle of the turn, though, if you do try to go wide open, the rear end's going to come around on you. So that's the reason that the trucks wear out the right rear more than the right front. Normally you wear out the right front, but here you wear out the right rear because the truck wants to slide, the back end wants to come out. It's a very loose setup, so yeah, that back end wants to come out quite a bit, but you just gotta hold it and hope it don't. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm normally not the best qualifier. I'm gonna give it a shot, but normally not the best. Yep, 103, about 5 to go. Let me check. Yes, sir. Yep. What number are you running? Oh, they just know you, 46. I'm running 44. There's Nixon is 33, so. Yeah. So instead of going with Max, I went with Lewis. You know they were sandbagging. Yeah, that's true. All right, I'm going. So don't speed on pit road coming off. It'll black flag you, and then that's your qualifying done. Take it easy coming out. We're going to run the high line. Here we go. Yep. Ooh, she's loose. Oh no, messed it up, no! Hold it. Come on, baby. Not good enough. That was 10th. 31.5.
Check your flag, my man.
Not good enough. Not good enough. I'm not going to start 10th. I think, Mike already. Mike hit the 6th. Knocked me down to 11th, so I'll start 11th. That's fine. Nope, now I'm going to start 12th. That's fine, too. So it's one thing to be really fast here over one lap. It's another thing to be really fast here over multiple laps. Same thing in the Xfinity tomorrow. And now I'm 14th, just falling back. And it's fine. It's not where you start, it's where you finish, right? So we'll make it up in the race. I said I've never been the best qualifier. Cole Martin with a big old time up there now. So I'll run through the field of where our tank racing guys are. So third place, going off third is Vinny Cortez. He's in the 69 Red Bull truck. He's going to be rolling off third. Then you got Mike, Xfinity driver, then myself, Xfinity driver, and then I don't know where the rest of the guys are. Let me see, I'm going to have to look over here. I only see the top 20. So, let's see. After me,
all right,
it's
good evening,
Jeremy,
everyone, and welcome to the 24th. Hot Atlanta 125. It's race number 10 on the Speed Racing Network.
Mueller's 31st and Walt's 35th.
Tonight, we're going to do 80 laps at Atlanta Motor Speedway. We're paying out 7 spots tonight. We have 2 fast repairs and no tire limits. As with any Speed Racing Network sanctioned event, we do follow the iRacing Sportsman Code of Conduct, so please watch your language over racetrack and try to be on your best on-track behavior. Pit road speed tonight is 50 miles per hour. Speed is 65. Let's do our best to give and take out there tonight. This track can get really loose out of the corners, so let's try not to do half the race at 65 miles per hour. If you want to...
Nice food day today, guys. We do have some more weather coming, so we're going to be on our toes. Be ready with the tents and umbrellas and whatever else we may need.
Good luck tonight, everyone. Gentlemen, start your engines.
One thing to remember on these restarts, watch to your inside. These guys timing that right, diving down inside. You're getting into turn one.
I'm 15th, man.
I said that was simply amazing.
So I have the Chad Knaus pack, so that was actually Chad Knaus's voice that you heard there. It's the Jimmy Johnson spotter pack, 16-1 always, plus 6, but that's my preference.
Was it what?
Yeah, so we're going to be rolling a 15th, I'm kind of in the bear's cage here, I'm not too happy about that, but sorry, fast repair off. Every stop we're going to be taking 4. I think you can get away with 2, maybe. But I don't think I want to. So I've got about 30 seconds till we go. Do I know? Yeah, I got Michael behind me, so we'll see how this restart goes. Michael's going to be coming to the front fast. He doesn't like to be in the back at all, so.
Should be starting behind the 48.
Brake check already.
Come on, Earl.
we're going to start in second gear. I'm just riding in third. It's a lot easier to maintain pace, speed, and the higher gears. You don't have to, like, kill the...
That wasn't me, man. He didn't start in front of me. Check, 1-2.
Here we go. Let's see what happens. That can get very interesting. The car's going to be... truck's going to be very loose in the first turn on these cold tires.
But get ready here.
No, I believe it's the same as the Xfinity. The truck will try to turn right when you put the power on the start here.
Alright, bud. Pace cars off. Be ready. Alright, boss man. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green flag. Too wide outside. Still there. Still there. One outside. Still there. Still outside.
Not a good start, but it's all right.
Still outside.
Not sure why we're three wide in turn one like that.
Still outside.
Yeah, somebody a little loose.
40.306. Still outside. Out. Only one outside right now. In and out. Still inside. Still there. Still inside.
Dumb move to force it on the apron like that.
Inside clear.
It's not
32.87. Five. Inside. Clear low. Inside. Still inside. Still there.
I'm just feathering this thing through. It turns all this wall.
Clear, clear, clear. Two wide inside. One inside. Only one. Clear low. Inside.
I'm already in
still
the wall,
there,
man.
Inside. Still inside. 33.9.
I was too worried about Michael Madden on my inside.
Inside. Still inside. Still there, inside. On your clear, clear.
Oh, we're going to take the fast repair.
32.763.
The car's
outside.
Hurt.
Still there. Still there.
Man.
You're clear.
Sorry, Brock. I didn't mean to get you that close.
That's right. I didn't have to
go. Outside. Still out there.
No way.
32.129. Still outside. Clear if you need it. Outside. Clear. Outside. Still outside. Still outside.
I'm just
clear
dropping
high, clear
like
high.
A rock.
Outside.
Good day here.
Still there. Still there at your door. 32.9.
So upset with myself, man.
Still out there. Still there. Door quarter clear. Outside. outside.
I'm sorry, I don't stop the wall.
Slow car in front of you, scene. Caution's out. How's my radio been today? Could you hear me fine?
Checked up, checked up.
Two roads closed. I think we should be.
Oh, I made it 19. Through that. Oh, I made it through that. Oh my gosh, Mike. I made it through that. That was crazy. That was crazy.
I mean,
I couldn't see
I mean,
a thing.
Every week, bro. Every week.
I need the 19 to get up here.
Pit road is open. I'm thinking we're going to want to stay out here, bud, but I'll leave that up to you. Should be starting behind the 90.
Go ahead, Corey.
Checking up in 3. Made a black flag clear for passing under yellow for cars that couldn't make it.
Behind the 90.
I'm gonna have to clip that shot. That was crazy. So we're going to use one fast repair right here. I didn't want to, but I killed the wall. So we need to get it done.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah, I just love being chucked in the grass coming off the road.
Christine, get that toy from that guy so he couldn't bother me.
Yeah,
I'll sign it here. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 61.
We need to get lined up, fellas. So they got really spread out there.
Looks like you should be lining up behind the 61.
They're gonna get eaten up, or cause a wreck. One of the two. Could be that too. Yeah, I'm showing Cole. Yeah, I'm showing Cole as
the
leader.
61.
How many positions do you lose? Oof. Well, it could be an 18th. Yeah, I'm saying you could be an 18th.
All right, you're going to have to come around at 96.
Yeah, he was in that. Dude, I have to clip that. Nope, everybody pitted.
Coming around at 54.
Dude, I'm going to have to clip that how I made it through that.
Come around at 26.
I mean, you couldn't see a thing. Like it was like real racing. You can't see a thing. You just go through and hope.
Is everyone lined up where they need to be? Anybody need EOLs or anything like that? You guys all where you need to be?
As far as I can tell, I'm where I should be.
Your radio actually sounded really scratchy that last time you were talking to us. Maybe just kind of look down there real quick and double check your connection.
Oh.
Check your helmet. Gonna be on the outside.
All right, I like starting the outside here.
1 minute 18.
Should be able to get a good
2,
run. Hopefully,
5,
I can clear the 61.
Behind the 42.
And just start picking people off.
Come on, 54.
As long as I don't hit the daggum wall, that'll be good. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall.
Right behind you. Looks get lined up, guys. Come on, let's get lined up.
Already done.
In front of
who hit Vinny, by the way? Do you remember? Oh, man. I wonder if he got loose, maybe. Fortunately, Wimble... Unfortunately, Wimble's been getting into a lot of guys lately, man. Well, I mean... Yeah, the last race, Wimble was having a bad race.
Pace cars off, be ready. How about pace cars off, be ready. Ready. Green flag. Job button, job.
Much better start.
Put them down. 1:15.644. Still out there, man.
33.811.
Still out there.
Yeah.
Two
updates. On the inside. On the inside.
Clear.
I blinked.
Outside, outside. Still outside. Still there. That's nice work, brother. Keep it up. Clear high, clear high. 31.568. Working the outside, 31.488, still outside, still outside, still out there at the quarter.
That's going to let the 42 by.
Clear. Outside. Still out there in the quarter. Clear high. Working the bottom inside.
Thank you, 44.
Still inside. In and out. Still there. One outside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Clear.
I hurt momentum, but making up spots. We're doing all right.
9.31. Inside. Still there at your door inside. Still inside. Still inside. 1.96, still inside.
Remember that truck still is getting
inside.
Loose, 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 loose.
Still there. They're clear.
Another 15 would come down the block.
32.
Be trying to get out of room.
9-5.
It's a little slow.
Inside, inside.
We had to back out.
Still inside.
A good run, but he's too
clear,
slow.
Clear, clear, clear. Inside, inside, inside. Still inside. Still there. Inside,
43 or 42. Sorry.
32.451.
Bad turn, bad turn. Pick them off one at a time.
32.642.
66 got loose.
Outside. All clear. Quarter outside. Still there. Still out there. 33.031. Still outside. Still out there, man. All clear, my man. Working outside, outside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear low.
Toby, if you want to take it, man. Yeah.
33.142.
So I can run 30 laps. If I can make it to lap 50, it's going to be close. I don't think I can get it there. What we do is we need this caution right here.
33.043. Side. Clear.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I got you there.
33.092.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, totally.
Laps.
33.14.
This one is slow.
Outside. In and out. One outside now. Clear high. Really nice work. Pick them off, you're doing awesome. Nice and smooth now, focus forward.
When you put Mike.
185.
Yeah, we're at lap 40 right here. This is halfway. Just one guy. I was trying to make it to lap 50. I think if you run the fuel all the way out, you might be able to make it.
33.299.
The end. No, one more. Like, this it. This would be your last stop. Yep, you got to run it all the way out. No.
33.277.
Save it. Nice.
Kevin, with that black flag for speeding a bit.
Yeah, never mind.
33.357.
No.
Nice and smooth. We're going to be pitching here in about 5. Way to manage that run. Good job. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Clear up top. Outside. Still out there. Still there. Door outside. 33.437. Still out there. Clear him.
Not yet.
Okay.
You gotta run it bone dry. 3 laps.
33.366. Pedro, let's get these bitches out of the way, man. 10-4.
Yep, same here.
Working the bottom. Clear, clear, clear.
3, 4, 3, 4, 5.
And then a couple. Leader pit road.
Pit the sign, pit the sign, pit the sign. Yep.
33.39. Looking real good, my man. Take care of all this stuff.
Forty-four pitting.
45 pitting.
7 pitting.
Leader pit road. Hi, bud. Go ahead, bring her on a pit. Pit this time.
Team pitting this time by.
48 pitting.
224 pitting.
92 pitting.
Go, 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 go.
23 out.
Leader pit road. Inside, inside. Still there on the bottom. Clear low. Outside. Still out there. 1 minute 4.888. Still outside. Clear up top. That's it, baby. Get up there and get dirty. Looking good. Inside. You're clear, clear. good job. Working the bottom. Still inside. Still inside. Still there. You're clear him.
Go ahead and take me on the inside.
31.779.
Must have took two tires.
81 inside.
Outside, outside. Clear high. Quarter outside. Clear.
You're a lucky 15.
Knows you're coming. 31.655 outside quarter. Still outside. Clear. Outside, outside. Still outside. Still there. All clear. Outside, working the outside, still out there, get him out of the way, Earl, and four, I'm on it, still out there, still outside. Outside. Too wide outside. Still there. How about nice and smooth? Get a look at your steps when you can. Still there. 32.066. Still there. Outside. Clear. You need it. .207. open. No, close, close.
Now it gets interesting.
If you guys are blowing up, that's for EOL. Yeah, Corey, I caught that bump.
Yeah, you gotta take four.
At the wrong time.
Pit road is open.
Pick it up on the back stretch.
Yeah. 16 on the lead lap, and 20 laps to go.
Me?
You're in the 19, aren't you?
Yeah, and I was in the inside, and he came into the corner. What do you want me to do about it?
Ask for an EOL so I can catch back up to the pace car.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you need to pass me, so does the 19.
Just keep going. Give me an EOL. I don't give a fuck. Really.
Just use gentleman's code. It's not cards.
Come here, go. Hard, 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 hard.
Oof, that's going to hurt.
Come around at 96.
You got Michael Madden right behind you, so watch out for him. You know, he's going
to
try and be aggressive on the restart.
We're caught up to the pack, yo.
We're going to restart behind the 92.
Yeah, provided you make it around before, you know, when your pit's open, you can get in there, you'll be all right. It's just when we get going to two to go that we need to really be concerned about it. Everyone else, you know, lining up and whatnot. You guys are fine.
Keep going.
I think we should be behind the 61.
Oh, look, I got past the end of yellow.
Great job. I have four. We got 20 laps to go right now.
Yeah, Madden's behind him, Johnson, and then me. I'm in ninth. That's a big recovery, huh? Listen, I was 29th at one point. Actually, I think it was in 30s.
I heard you. I'm looking at it.
Go ahead and click that fast repair also. Big recovery so far. This is going to change a lot. 20 laps to go. You still got to be careful on tires. Some of these guys are going to be aggressive. Yeah, 7 spots. Finney's in the last pay spot. Or sorry, Michael is. Michael's in the last pay spot.
Sorry, Danny. My team didn't hear me on the channel.
Did I get a black flag?
The last three, 5, 6, 7, get $5. Winner gets 45.
One to go. Could be on the inside here. Line up behind the 15. 1 minute 18. Point three. 1.
Yeah. Oof. Turn one's gonna be iffy. But then you know somebody's gonna get into him. They're gonna push hard.
We can buy that.
I mean, if it comes out in turn one, no pit. Oh, that's tricky. That might be a two tire.
I'm right here, guys. I'm right here.
Or just do whatever opposite the leader does.
Buddy, let's get ready to roll here. Make sure your tires are cleaned up.
Yeah, whatever the.
Double check those belts.
Yeah, you do opposite the leader at that point.
All right, boss man, pace car's off. Do your thing. All right, boss man, pace car's off. Green flag.
Is that the tip blinking again? Stay green, stay green.
Still there, clear, clear, outside, clear, high.
31.438. Yeah, he got himself loose off of two there.
31.531. Inside. Still on the inside. Still there. Still inside. 31.686. Still inside. Clear him. Door outside. Clear up top.
Sorry about that, dog.
Working the top. 31.951. Still outside. Still outside. Still there at your door. Clear. Outside. Clear. Outside quarter. Still outside. 32.163. Bosch. Talk to me, Goose. What do you got? Closed right now.
That was me and the 42. We just got too close together. Daggone it. You got a pit. Got to. I mean, you can try it. How did the other guy do on two?
Alright, looks like
which one had two?
Behind the 20.
He stayed second.
Check it up in turn three. Check it up in turn three.
Come around to four.
Come on, guys. They're in turn three. Let's
you're
going
to be coming around to four. You're going to be coming around to four.
I'm taking four.
Go, man, go.
Sixty-one took two tires. Why? Oh. Yeah, I took four. Yeah, Winker got to my outside, and I washed up a little bit, but he also came down to try and pinch me,
five
so we
go.
Just kind of hit. And I could do. I mean, I was on the brake. I was on the brake to stay off of him, and it just, yeah, it was. Nothing
why
I could
not
do.
Getting a waiver out?
We're going to have to come around to 26. We're
going
to have to come around to 35.
Yeah, one and two are stayed out.
Oh, Cody Madden stayed out, and Jeffrey Stewart stayed out.
Alright, so we're going to have to come around the 96.
This is going to be interesting now.
Come around the 54.
Yeah, that's
you're going to have to come around at 7.
It's a bold move, Cotton.
You're going to have to come around at 19.
Yeah, it's going to be... it's a little tight, actually. Makes it a little tighter, but still going to be loose. You can make it work, though.
About coming to green in time.
Where are you at, bud?
Should be on the outside, according to this. 1 minute 13.2. Six.
All right, guys, we are one to green. Get lined up on where they are supposed to be.
Yeah, I took four.
We've got about five laps left on this show. So
let's
have a good
12th.
Watch
the tire speed.
Yeah,
especially
this is going to be a horrible restart. Those guys are going to try and take off, and they're not going to go anywhere. No idea.
Kai. Get a good run here.
Catch your breath. Easy on those tires, remember.
Three.
Boss man, go do your thing. All right, big man. Face cars off, be ready. Green flag.
Reckon I'm ready.
Inside, inside, still inside. 1 minute 18.462. Still there at your door. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still out there. Quarter, clear. Outside. Outside quarter. In, out, no hole. Caution, caution. How was your forward drive there towards the end of that
check
little run we just did? Something's wrong with him. Is he blowing up? Fuck if I know, man. We're gonna need metal, or just cut it off. Fuck. There was close. Alright, so we're gonna have to come around the 91. Alright, man. So, green light checker.
I'm coming, 91, I'm coming.
Pit road is open. Be lining up behind an 87.
Where are you at, 7? I'm back here. Where are you?
Told you it'd be crazy.
Lucky dog coming around the outside.
Going out, going, go hard, hard, hard.
That was my last fast repair. Let's see what happens.
Single file. Looks like you should be lining up behind this 54.
Right, that does make sense.
Oof. Well, I have new tires. Again.
We're gonna
sure.
have to come around at 54. We're gonna have to come around at 35. We're gonna have to come around at 26. Come around at 224. Come around at 79. You're gonna be coming around at 5. Come around at 19.
I don't think that they're done. Yeah. Oh, no. Dang, well, that's your race over. I don't know. I thought it would automatically do it when you reset like that. It would automatically put your fast repair back on.
They're asking for a thumbs up or down at the flag stand.
Dang.
If you think the track is ready or not. I think you're on the inside. 1 minute 18.88. 7, get behind the 81.
I think I did it. Hey, Jose, you're on the top line, bud. There you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
No worries. I almost made it through that one too. Oh yeah, Madden took you three wide the first chance he got. He's about to take the leaders three wide right here. He's starting fourth.
All right, dude, let's get those belts tucked, man. They're ready to go. Clean those rear tires off a little bit.
I couldn't see who bumped you and knocked you up into Vinny.
Be ready, you're on the flag. Be ready. All right, but pace starts off. Be ready. Green flag is out. Outside. 1 minute 16.899. Still out there. Clear high. Outside. Corner clear. Working outside. Outside.
Yo.
Still outside.
Wald is in 13th.
Clear. One more. Inside. 33.882. Still there.
Come on.
Inside's clear.
Seriously? Thanks, Ken. Really appreciate it, dude.
He just bumped a guy coming
outside.
Off the turn.
Clear.
He got loose. Yeah. He bumped a guy coming off of turn four. He got loose off of four.
Good finish, guys.
Oh, man. Check the flag, man.
Yep, I got 14th.
Good race, guys. Hey, excellent race tonight, you guys. Lots of give and take. I know we had some racing incidents and whatnot. And, but overall, great race. Excellent job.
Good run.
Thanks,
Cody.
Good win, Cody. Good win, Cole Martin. Good win.
All cars go to pit road. Out by the wall. Only two crew members to the car.
Okay.
It's all 15. Stopping us right here, I think.
Two wrecks, man. Man, I made it through.
Go, man, go.
That start kind of hurt, but man, that wreck at the end really hurt. If I would have got through that, I would have been sitting pretty for that restart. Let's see who finished where here. Let's see. Cole Martin, Michael Madden, Andrew Harris, Corey Saucer, Kyle Wimble. Brian McDonald, Jeffrey Stewart, Taylor Smith, Bobby Anderson, Cody Madden, Sean Kaiser, Brandon Domingue, Corey Knight, myself, Walt. Walt was really the... Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he moved. Hold on. I'm not there. Walt! 15th! Yeah, I had to pass you on the last lap. Man. Did you get loose off of four taking the white flag, Walt? Okay. I figured it looked like their back end was going around and then that guy was inside of me, but there was nothing you could do. Yeah, I mean, it looked like your tail was kicking out, so I was like, I think you just got loose and hit him. It's
good job,
it sucks,
Andrew. That was the closest you've been to Cole's bumper all night.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I had to.
You? Yeah, 15th?
I got
14th, but I wasn't, you know.
Yeah, his and mine, like, I don't know how we...
But I'm not the truck, you know, I'm on the truck team, so. Yo, the first big wreck on the front stretch. I'm going to have to clip my view. I made it through it. I drove through all of it. I hit the wall on the first run. So I got 2x for that. Then I hit the wall again, another 2x. And then me and the 42 got together, and that caused the caution late. It was like we got sucked into each other, because I was washing up high, and he was trying to pinch me, so... Unfortunately, we got each other, so that wrecked him. Yeah, it wrecked him, and he was not happy about it, but whatever. I mean,
Doc, are you still in here?
Yep. Yeah. I gotta do the same. See you guys.
Yes, sir. Looking at the replay now, I have to take full responsibility.
Hopefully, Mike and I can have a much better result tomorrow.
Backed out of it or something. I owe you an apology. Sorry, man.
Yeah, it's just.
Alright, so. Let's see.
Yeah,
so I don't think I can rewind it all the way back to that wreck, but I'm going to clip it
because
that was crazy to make it through that wreck. Crazy.
There's the other Cody last week.
But, I mean, 14th, I started, was it 15th? So I finished one better than what I qualified, which is improvement, but... Yeah, I definitely had a top 10, top 5 car. Especially on that long run there, I was starting to pick people off one by one. Drove from 18th up to 8th before the pit stop. So hopefully we'll continue to tomorrow night and have a better luck and just a better time. I don't drive the trucks all the time, so I got to get a little bit better with them. But definitely very fun. Unfortunate for some of the guys on our tank team get caught up in those wrecks. Vinny and Josh Mueller, I think he got caught in the first one. So unfortunate for them, but we'll try to get back and have a better result as a team in the Xfinity tomorrow. This track played pretty well for us in the preseason. We did a preseason race here, and all the tank racing guys finished pretty well, so... Hopefully we can do that again. Thanks for joining, and have a good night.